You'll need a anesthetic or oxygen mask, which can be obtained through your veterinarian or a source that's recommended by the Megasophagus Board, surgivet.com. They can sell you a mask that fits your own pet.